Here, go ahead.
That's how you unclip a ski.